The long-awaited 2019 Summit League Basketball Championships are almost here. Tip-off is 1 week from tomorrow at the Denny Sanford Premier Center in Sioux Falls. Now on the night beat, KELOLAND'S Dan Santella checks in on preparations for this big event. Dan?
Sammy, the Sioux Falls Sports Authority organizes the Summit League Basketball Championships. Today I met with their executive director as well as the Summit League's deputy commissioner to find out how things are looking 1 week out.
Thomas Lee, executive director of the Sioux Falls Sports Authority, uses the word calm.
Amazingly calm, you know, eerily calm. I hope that's a testament because we're ready and we're just excited for next Saturday to get here.
But come next Saturday, the hardwood will almost certainly be anything but calm.
When it tips off, it's going to be anybody's game. And the way the season has gone, I think we can expect some really competitive games. So that's exciting. That's really exciting for fans and for student athletes.
The league is now located in Sioux Falls after moving from Illinois.
From like a shipping standpoint, like we used to have to ship most of our operation out to Sioux Falls for the week. And so that's a lot easier because we're here. And just the way the community's embraced our league and our student athletes, it's really nice to be in that community.
The communication that I spoke of is now even greater because instead of relying on phone calls or emails, we're just a couple miles away from each other. So having the two of us close by, of course with the Premier Center staff a few miles up the road as well, really makes that a tighter mesh than it already was.
From credentials to merchandise, there's a lot to do before tip-off.
I mean, there's just a laundry list pages long of everything that has to come together for this to get off the ground.
And those preparations are the focus of my Eye on KELOLAND coming up on Sunday night. And you can follow all the action on our special Summit League page at KELOLAND.com.
All right, thanks a lot, Dan.